Hole 3. Gantley, par 4. From a sheltered teeing area, an accurate tee shot should be placed onto the left edge of the fairway to leave the best approach shot onto a large uphill Mackenzie green. A shot to the right rough will be blocked out by the coppice.